What happened to me is just one crazy
story.
You can't make it up. We're talking about 10 years of my life. I was 32, very focused on my career. All my friends are getting married. And I just felt, when's it gonna be my turn? One day, I get a friend request from Bobby that changes my life. Bobby comes from a well-respected family. We had mutual connections. Over the next few months, 7 or 8 months, 18 months, 4 years, we've sent thousands of messages. Eventually, he tells me he loves me. We try to make it as normal as you can online. Bobby's friends and family told me he wants to be with me. But there's always an excuse why he can't see me face to face. The stroke, his mental health. Bobby's been shot several times. What is going on? He started to lean on me.
Texting her constantly.
What I wouldn't give to hold you.
She was not taking care of herself.
It was a total takeover of her life.
If I wasn't on the other end of the phone line, it upset him. We'd just fall asleep with the line open. Finally, I was questioning everything.
I've never spoken to her in my life.
I want answers. What I find so elaborate, so huge.
It's just unbelievable.
Profiles disappear. I'm terrified.
You don't know what they're capable of.
This is sickening.
What was a lie?
What was the truth?
Who was the real Bobby? All of this time, who have I been sleeping on the phone with?